Yes. Crimson, I know you're watching right now. Can you please tweet out a picture of what your face is going to look like when SFAT wins this one? I want to
see that.
See that.
I definitely want to see that.
Shout out to Crimson Blur in the audience, and shout out to all of you that are tuning in for this Super Smash Sundays. Having a good time.
Thank you, Stream Monsters.
Oh!
What is this 19JR? Oh, because Alex 19 Jr.? What?
Yeah.
Well, I don't understand that at all. Because he's buff? What?
Okay, some great pressure right there on the ledge. Kind of a precarious spot to be in if you're a Captain Falcon.
I felt like it might have been a little slow, though. I'm surprised SUJ didn't like grab him out of it or something.
Indeed. Oh! A little high on the knee.
SUJ doing a really good job of zoning with pivots.
Oh. Nice. Good response.
Nice chain grab.
Okay. It was a cute little string. It got the damage, and it got him into the wrong bad pot.
Oh, that was really good. That was just a really solid Fox string. I don't know if there was any way SDJ could have escaped from that.
And I think SFAT is one of those fundamentally sound players. Like, he has such a strong, like, understanding of where to position himself, how to do approaches, neutral game. He's all-around good player. Great player.
You can just see him. Like, you can just see his mind working in every play that he does. It's pretty cool.
All right. You've seen this matchup before, probably not yesterday, but what historically, from your experiences, what do you think SDJ would want to do in this matchup?
I feel like SDJ, Johnny's just a rabid beast.
Yeah.
So he wants this right here. He gets the grab, builds up into it, and just tries to get the kills early. Whereas what SFAT needs is pretty much the same thing, except Fox's is more dependable than Captain Falcon's is. You can react and it's slower paced. Like, all that was probably planned out, and SDJ probably could have done little, if anything, to escape from that combo.
Good jab to the grab there after the nair, and wow.
Neat.
Yes. There you go. SoCal is on point for defending its throne from the NorCal menace.
He waited for it. SDJ was so ready. Oh, I really like that slide off from SDJ. Too bad it doesn't get him anything. Okay, SFAT jumping in. He's perfect spacing right now. Just throwing a little mocking lasers out. Nice.
Good.
SUJ read that get-up attack so well.
And SUJ, historically known for not being the best at edge guarding. That's kind of like the story, the stereotype. Mm-hmm. But he's been doing pretty decently lately, with at least at least not missing hits off the ledge.
Have you seen any specific techniques that have benefited him, like that you can tell he's been practicing or anything?
Nair off the ledge, up air, and just kind of staying close. Oh, not so hot right there.
Yeah. That looked like a relatively easy one, too.
Yeah.
Ooh. I love when Captain Falcon does that. That's one of those things, kind of like down a stomp knee, where I'll just always be like, ha-ha.
Good choice.
Oh, wow.
But SFAT not missing a beat there.
Mm-hmm. Definitely cleaned up. I thought Johnny was going to make it back, but not the case.
Oh! With the very tip of his foot. Ooh. A lot of flubbing going on.
Yeah. That's a really precise motion.
Oh.
That was so scary. SDJ did the perfect wavelength. He never goes for those wavelengths either. Especially into a roll.
Oh. Wow. That was clean. That was crisp. And that was pretty. And there it is.
I don't know.
Wow.
SDJ.
By the very pixel of his like finger. Oh, yeah, there he is. Come on.
SFAT even nodded his head. He was like, this is it. And then Johnny was just like, nope. And that was like, what? Like, oh my god. You know, it's like that dance move where people like move their head. It's like, nope. Like, just like Dalsim, you know?
Oh man. And I love that they both reached down for their water jugs, trying to recollect themselves. That was some intense stuff.
My heart is beating so fast. That's what Johnny does. Gets in your head.
What are those calls? Those things that the doctors do, like for first aid, or where like your heart stops and they need to like
defibrillator.
Defibrillator. That's the word I'm looking
for. Oh yeah.
Yeah. Johnny's a walking defibrillator.
He is. electrifying. Scar got that award at the very beginning, but SDJ's got it.
What? Raptor Boost right there in his face?
What? SDJ is working it right now. Boom. I thought that was a knee. I thought that was for sure a knee.
Great. Wow. Re-grab.
Oh, missed it. That was like a triple gasp. Oh my god. Only possible with SDJ. Wow, nice. Really good pressure. Oh, he was not expecting to do a ledge cancel there. He did not want that platform to be where it was. Neither did SDJ right there.
And this is the Johnny that everyone in SoCal wanted to see yesterday playing at Mayhem, just going toe-to-toe with S-Fact.
Knee-to-toe.
Oh my god. Okay. Good response to that by S-Fact.
Good call there. I liked it.
Yeah, he pretty much covered everything, Verizon. Nice. I really like that little bait that SDJ, these little nuances where he just did a full hop and SDJ thought he was going to do, or and SFAT thought he was going to do another nair.
Yeah.
But he just fell back down and shielded to try to bait SFAT into doing something.
Good read. Nice.
Sticky situation for SFAT.
Good call. Yeah, and I feel like in that instance right there, SDJ really let SFAT have the ledge.
Yeah.
He could have applied more pressure, gone for it himself, and wow.
Wow.
What a statement.
That's just a big wow, Mom. Now, SFAT really got a lot of mileage off of Johnny's Gentlemen's earlier by shield grabbing them and crouch canceling them, but now he's not getting as much. He's not doing that. I don't wonder why.
No. And I kind of wonder why, too. Maybe there's a slight adjustment that he caught that he's thinking, okay, maybe yeah. Johnny will try something different. Sometimes you can overplay the opponent. Digging
good
it.
Read.
Wow.
Yeah, he just gave him the ledge again.
Oh, what an incredible stock from SFAT.
SDJ looks to the heavens like, why did you make this character, Sakurai?
Good spot dodge. Oh, nice weight from SFAT there.
Yeah, that was a really good weight plan.
Just hanging onto the air, and I'm digging the cross-ups from both players.
Yeah, SFAT's really playing with his space really well. Nice.
Interesting choice. Good. And
huh. I'm surprised SDJ didn't apply a little bit more consistent pressure down there by the ledge.
And between the two players, I feel like SFAT's the one that's more comfortable going off the ledge. Ooh, good knee. And yeah. Chasing SDJ down there.
That's definitely the case. And that gives him a pretty big mental boost, I'd say.
Uh-oh. Will he get the recovery? Yeah. SFAT learned his lesson.
Johnny's big advantage being that he can just destroy you at any second. And when you choke, it's that much more painful. Jeez.
No. That time, SFAT kind of kept his composure. He said, I'm just going to wait on the ledge. I know that sometimes Captain Falcons like to do like the drift in or the drift out and really play with their movement.
Oh, this is going to hurt.
Uh-oh. Nice.
Yeah. Wow.
What a statement.
Amazing combo by SFAT.
Oh. Good back air. And will he get the... Oh, nice. Ugh.
Not exactly a 0 to death, but 0 to 120.
Interesting, didn't even drift off to one side with the air dodge, he just stayed in place.
I've been seeing that recently from Johnny for recovery. I think it's really good. Nobody expects it.
No one expects it, but he needs to do something better than that just to get it back because he's down one stock.
Yeah, that's true. He's got to hit that Johnny button.
Okay.
Yeah. SFAT just crouch canceling perfectly there.
And good for you to bring up the crouch canceling. I feel like a lot of SUJ's approaches at this point are almost predictable. Like mm-hmm. SFAT has the right answer for them.
Mm-hmm. I mean, if you think about it, Falcon at lower percents, he's either going to grab you or, you know, nair you. Stomp is too slow to catch a fox.
Oh. Oh. Good stuff. Nice shorten from SFAT.
Good idea to wait for Johnny, but oh, nice invincible nair from S-Fat. Nice.
Good pick off the tournament winner, and good yeah. stuff.
It's really bad when that trades, but XDJ manages to work it out.
What?
That ain't Falco. Wow. Okay, so Johnny gets a grab
from behind.
This is what he needed.
I feel that SDJ really needs to play with a different type of pressure or something, because S-Fat is just mentally sound. He looks like he's just completely in control of his own emotions and how he's playing.
Yeah. Tries to get the tech chase to rattle him, but it does. That doesn't even do any good. S-Fat looks unfazed.
Good weight and great grab.
That was really good. He just knew Johnny wanted a shield drop there. I'm surprised Johnny just didn't do an up air off the bat. I feel like it could have been better for the knee.
Wow. Wow. By like a centimeter, he actually made it to the platform, and there we go with... Oh.
Yeah, SDJ's definitely scared to chase him.
Oh my god. And you don't want to see a Falcon scared ever.
Such immaculate spacing by S-Fat. He's really making the stage play to his advantage right now. SDJ's going to need a big mind game into a conversion for this.
Great SDI off the up air.
He's doing a really good job of surviving, which is a good way to kind of shift momentum in your favor.
Yeah.
Your opponent never wants to feel like you're difficult to kill. It's like the giant fish when it's eating the little porcupine.
What?
Evolution, man. I'm talking about dinosaurs.
Oh.
And S-Fat is just, yeah, yeah. Ooh.
Okay.
I'm surprised he missed that shine.
Here we go, Johnny. Maybe you can actually get something back here going. And with the grab, will he get the read? Yes.
Forward throw, I like it.
A little too late there on the knee.
Nice. S-Fat taking a deep breath. He knows he needs it. Playing against SoCal's finest homie. Oh my god. Hold your breath. That's all you can do.
That's all I'm trying to do. I'm like just stopgapped here. Oh.
Oh, good call from S-Fat. Very good call.
He didn't shake. He didn't miss it at all. He knew that he was going to drift back again.
Yep.
And I liked how he didn't press the combo off the stage. He kind of just shined in midair and just held it there. Drifted a little bit and then said, you know what? I'll just make you come to me.
He remembered from the last time. He was like, I'm not going to let Johnny press the Johnny button again.
No, dude. No Johnny buttons here on this console. Oh!
Do you think there was any way, any hope for SDJ, like if he fast fell or anything? Or
in that particular interaction, I felt like once he was off the stage at that percent, he was just, he was cooked.
Toast.
Like, but, I mean.
Wow, I thought he was going to be under Battlefield there.
I thought so, too.
Yeah.
And he was able to cover the air dodge with that back air.
Fox's get-up attack is so broken. Oh, yeah. Nice.
Wow.
I thought S-Fat was definitely going to do an up smash read out of that tech chase or whatever, but he just waited to stay with a little bit more consistent.
So tell me, in the beginning, SDJ was the first one to get the first game. And then it just seemed like the entire momentum, pacing, and all that has been going in S-Fat's favor.
Yeah.
Do you feel like S-Fat is just, oh my god, that was so fast. And do you feel that S-Fat is just learning Johnny as he plays him more and more?
Yeah, I do. I do really think that. Johnny only has so many tricks. Even Johnny.
Oh.
Oh, wow. He goes
and he still covers it.
Nice.
He is all over that edge. Woo. Wow.
He opted for, I'm surprised he opted for Nair when he was all the way up in the right-hand corner. I'm surprised he opted for Nair instead of Shine back air, but it was very smart that he didn't even use his jump. It ended up really working out for him.
Three in a row? Almost four?
Oh my god. This is just dirt nasty from S-Fat right now.
And it's starting to look exactly like Mayhem.
Yeah. It's starting to look like last game.
This time, S-Fat caught the drift inward. Johnny trying to mix it up.
Oh, I thought he was going to knee.
Good reaction, avoiding the up smash. No.
It's tough to try to cover both of those options. I don't even know if it's doable in a lot of situations. Boom. Yeah.
Great reverse knee.
Do you think it would have still killed if it was went the other way or no?
Yeah. I think it was at a high enough percent. Okay.
Wow, good DI from S2J.
The V cancel. Great trip back, too, to get the ledge.
Oh, he DI'd it again.
Oh, yeah. No.
SF's not going to fall for that twice, dude.
It's been like the third or fourth time. He's been covering it.
Yeah. Nice. Okay.
Okay. Interesting, interesting mix-ups.
I feel like S2J wanted more there.
Oh, we always want more. We always want more of S2J.
Nice short from S-Fat.
Digging it. Oh.
He wanted to do shield drop knee. Or just regular knee.
This is so tense. I mean, Johnny might be on his tournament stock if S-Fat keeps playing the way he has.
Yeah. Yeah.
Good, solid choice.
I thought S-Fat had a jump there. I guess not. Johnny still got the Johnny stock, though. S-Fat has to be so careful. And that's the other thing, is Johnny can play into that careful, you know,
that
attitude. Yeah, that fear of him. He's definitely trying really hard to play into that for S-Fat right now. Good grab. That could be it.
Wow, good. Oh, okay.
Johnny had a little bit of a chance there on that platform. He could have up-aired maybe.
And now that he's off stage, nice.
S-Fat gets another opportunity here. Good job. He's got it easy.
And S-Fat is just following up on every single platform landing. Johnny! No!
Wow!
Don't give the man the opportunity! Oh!
Oh my god, Johnny Kim!
That was incredible!
SoCal hero!
And look at S-Fat. He is now just thinking about, like, what did I just do?
What did happen?
What did I just give that man?
That's the Johnny button!
Oh my gosh.
It's like Staples. It's that easy.
And you could tell that S-Fat was clearly on some other level, too, because he was getting some great platform reads. He was following him on the platforms, getting the grabs, throwing him up, and he was just knocking him off. But Johnny.
Yeah, you got to be careful drinking water if you choke like that. It's definitely a tricky situation.
Okay, we're going to Yoshi's here for the last game of the set.
So S-Fat's mind in this is probably cutting off Johnny's movement options. But now Johnny's like, you know, he's a pit bull in a cage.
I feel like S-Fat's mind is more like, dude, I got to win this. He already made the threats. In his own mind, he thinks that he has to win this for himself and for all the promises he made himself.
But the question that we're wondering right now that is on the tip of everyone's tongue is, what does Blur's face look like right now?
It's a particular type of grin, one of my favorites. I'll let your imagination.
Let's see chat post some Blur faces. Yeah, MS tell me. Paint style. Oh, nice. S-Fat just looks shaken.
Yeah, he looks absolutely shook.
He's not stirred. Oh. Okay, nice swan cancel. He's trying to show us he's not shaken.
And sometimes you might even, like, just need to do that to get some composure back. Good stuff. Wow. Wow.
Okay, that was a good combo.
And this stock, my friends, is what we call a rally. He is coming back from the depths.
Woo. This is a good match. Oh, nice. Staying a little close to the ledge. He wants that gimp on Johnny.
All right, good stuff right there. And amazing shine spike.
But I can't get the gimp though. Wow. I feel like that roll was really bad for S2J, but
he didn't get punished.
Barely didn't capitalize. Wow, Johnny is just looking like a...
Well, Randall, no.
Looking like a splat on the road.
Yeah, I think that last game really woke up S-Fat and said, you know what, I had to stop playing around here.
I run sometimes during the week, and I saw this squirrel every day that was roadkill, and no one cleaned it up. And after 3 days, like, that's what Johnny's looking like right now. It's like a splat. I can't even recognize it as a squirrel anymore.
No, this squirrel, is definitely lost his nuts.
Yeah.
He's lost the whole horde for winner, and...
Okay, but this is Johnny's specialty. And
nope.
Just a quick Midwest edgeguard right here.
Great one. Whoa! And he's still holding on, man.
Yeah. Yeah. Like, if
the face.
I got messed up. Oh,
that needs to be like Giphy Cat. Just the face of him wiggling his head. That needs to be Giphy Cat. I would watch that all day.
Ooh.
Okay, there you go, Johnny.